Hello, Broggle Middle School. My name is Sarah, and today I'm going to be teaching you three awesome dance moves to impress your friends and make them think you're really good at dancing. Is to be able to make your feet go like this, where your left toe is on the ground like this, and your right heel is on the ground, and each thing that's not on the ground is sticking up. So you see my left heel is in the air and my right toes are in the air. So that's step one. So you go from neutral and then you hit that position with left toe down, right heel down. Then you're going to close them, make sort of like a pigeon toes kind of thing, where your feet are like this, angled in towards each other. That's step two, so let's put that together. So we go toe, heel, pigeon. Okay, let's try it all together one more time. So, toe, heel, pigeon. Now, you're going to reverse it on the left side. So we have our right toes on the ground and our left heel on the ground. So let's do it all together. So one, pigeon, two. One more time. One, pigeon, two. All right, now that we've got the basics, all we have to do is go back to pigeon after this pose. So we go three, four. So let's start from the beginning. One, two, three, four. And now once you're in this pose, you can start over. One, two, three, four. All right, now let's speed it up a little faster. So now we can go one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. All right, this is how it looks like from the back. It looks like one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So now we can speed it up and add a little bit of lean when you go to the opposite side. So one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. For our next move, the funky walk, we're going to combine a little bit of the skills that we just learned from this move, and we're going to transform it into a funky walk. So, the first step is to do your toe heel, just like we did in this one, but this time you're going to take a step with your right foot. So we start with our right foot in the air and we're going to step on our heel and at the same time go up on our toes on the left foot. So we start with our right foot up and we step into the pose. So this is what it looks like from your perspective. Step into the pose. So let's go from the top. So we have our right foot up, step into the pose. Now, so your next step, now that we just stepped into it, is to go to pigeon. So we go one, two. And as you go to pigeon, you don't put both feet in pigeon, you just put your right foot in pigeon and lift up your left foot to be ready to take the next step. So that it looks like one, two. All right, let's try it again. So start with your right foot up and you step out. And then we go in with a pigeon, lift up the left foot. One more time. Out, in. Let me show you from this angle. Out, in. Okay. So now that we've taken one step, we're going to take the next step. Just repeat it on the other side. So we now have our left foot raised. So we're going to step out with our left foot. And we're gonna do, the one that you step out with always leads with the heel. So now our left foot has the heel and our right foot has the toe. So let's put these together. So start with right foot up. One, two, three. Okay, one more time. One, two, three. From this perspective. One, two, three. Okay, continuing on, now that we're back from three, we're going to do the same thing that we did. Go back to pigeon and lift up the opposite foot. So now it looks like one, two, three, four. Sorry. One more time. One, two, three, four. One more time. One, two, three, four. So now you're ready to keep going, to keep walking with it. So now we have one, two, three, four, five, because we just did the same move from the beginning. That's just the same thing. Five, and this is where it gets a little tricky. So once we're at five, we don't go back to this one. We go here, and then we go on. And then we do a little cut and do it again. So for the cut, it's just going to be here, and then you put some of your weight onto this heel, and you just cut under and lift up your foot again. So, the cut one more time. One, cut, two. One more time. One, cut, two. All right. Now we're gonna combine them all together. So we have one, in, two, in, three, and four. All right, one more time. One, and two, and three, and four. From your perspective, one, and two, and three, and four. Okay, now all you have to do is just repeat it on the opposite leg. So, one, and two, and three, and four. Now we go, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Oops, I fell a little bit. So now we go, we just put them together, one on each leg. So, one, and two, and three, and four. Five, and six, and seven, and eight. One more time. One, and two, and three, and four. Five, and six, and seven, and eight. When in doubt, you just do an extra one of these to get your foot in the right position. So one more time. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. From your perspective. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. So now I'm going to teach you the shuffle. So for the shuffle, it's a little bit more involved. It's not just in the feet, it's in the whole body. So the important part to keep in mind during this shuffle is to keep your hips and your shoulders square as much as you can. So our first step is going to be a kick. And when you're not just kicking, you're going to be scooting back on your stationary foot. So you do what? And the scoot is just a little scoot. So don't wear your nicest shoes because you're gonna be scooting. So it's gonna be scoot and kick. That's your first step. So one and two. So one, when you switch feet, you're gonna pick up your next foot. So you start with the right foot and you kick right. Switch, pick up the left, and here's where it gets a little tricky. You're going to do a little jump. So you're here, and you kick. You're just scooting around on this foot. You're just doing a little scoot. All right, let's try again from the top. So it's one, two, three, pull. Kind of like if you did this move before, that's kind of the feelings we get. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, let's do it a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now that we've got the basics, we can add a little bit of spice. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's just this move that I told you about. It's just a ball change. So we're doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we start over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you just switch beats, and the hardest part is kicking and scooting. So it's a now let's do it with counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. Now all you have to do is pull this out in front of your friends and look super awesome. Thank you for watching.